my God. We are literally... No, okay, actually, guys. So we were in the middle of planning our itinerary for our to go to AVN Awards, and we're planning our itinerary. Mid-plan,
I come up with a great idea.
The genius.
Genius idea. Why don't we get sponsored by Playthings? We walked for them. They have great, cute clothes. And what better not to wear?
Playthings. So, with that being said, we got to drive like 2.5, well, like kind of 2 hours, like 2 hours. We had to drive like 2 hours to get to them, and they were like, come right now.
Come now.
Our flight's tomorrow. So we gotta run.
Run!
Let's go.
You want these little bagels? I bought them and then decided
shit happened.
First stop, we are Playthings Miami, our sponsor of today's video.
Come inside with us.
So we got our Playthings. Ready.
We're Vegas.
We got a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye.
Like, we could have literally just left the house right now and would have been fine. Because now we have an hour. So we are headed to Vegas right now. We're about to get on the flight. We're going to the AVN Awards. So exciting. Wally, don't hit the light. But yeah, got a lot. For our flight, let me just snap my fingers and we're there.
Vegas, baby!
So we're at In-N-Out. How do you guys feel about it?
It was my first time.
It's okay. Day one AVN. We got these cute little boots. We're doing little snow bunny girl vibes.
Same we're like vibes. Black snow bunny, white snow bunny.
Yeah. Little bunny.
You know.
Just parked. Our amazing friend Pierre picked us up, brought it.
Go hit
He's
him
a
up
photographer,
on
if you guys remember from our other vlog in New York. How am I seeing? Wait, hold up. He wasn't from New York. Wait.
Wally, my photographer.
Hey, what's up? What's going on?
Oh, wait, no. Oh my God, I'm wrong. No, I'm
so
wrong.
So we're editing this and cutting this whole thing out.
That's oh, yeah, let's restart this. We're about to go get our media passes and see what's up.
Let's see what is unveiled inside.
Here at Culture Stigma, we check out every culture in. And this is seriously a culture that I didn't know about. It's like I knew about, but I didn't. Like, I didn't think it was like expo, huge thing. Like, that's just not something I thought of. But wait, we have a sponsor in today's video. Playthings Miami. They have given us outfits for our entire AVN Awards.
Everything is sponsored except for the jacket.
Yes.
Top, nipple pasties,
skirt, garter.
Shoes and
these shoes are from Playthings Miami. Look how cute these are, first of all. All right, so we're gonna go into the AVN Awards.
Let's see what's inside.
We're doing bad kid stuff out here. How you doing?
Hi, how are you?
How's it going?
I'm Vashti. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. You got any good questions? Yeah.
I got some good questions.
Yeah, very.
I was thinking that I was gonna write some questions, but then I did not.
Hi, how are you? I'm
Bash. I have a Bash tie working for me.
You have the mic?
But you're actually polyamorous and she's monogamous to you, right?
So we fuck other girls on camera. She has, as of yet, worked with two different dudes, the Jason Love scene, and then we shot a three-way of me, her, and Lil D.
People think that my husband's like forcing me into this, that's this new narrative. Like, I got him into, if anything. A 25-person orgy for Brazzers House. Three cameramen.
Wow.
Like autographs from Emma Magnolia.
Day one.
We're exhausted, and then we have to wake up at 8 a.m. to shoot at the desert.
But you know what? We love this life. Also, guys, my whole outfit broke, so I'm literally naked under here. I am wearing no underwear.
Can't see. No free corn over here.
Day two. So we decided before AVN we want to do some photo shoots. So we're headed to In-N-Out to see if we can take some cute like red vibe. Pics at In-N-Out, basic bitches.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna head to the desert.
Meet you at the desert?
I had no clue Kim K lives out here. It's kind of hard living this life. Like, who's that bitch? Who's that fucking weird ass?
They don't know if they wanna fuck you or hate you.
Hate is a form of love. Either way, it's all love. You know?
Watch me on the bed. Hey. Yeah, we used to whip a dirty Taurus. It said, watch me on the bed. Now I hop up on a plane and take it to LA and.
And we're gonna meet some hot-ass celebrity in. And we're gonna get rich and famous. Yes!
I'm definitely fucking a porn star. Oh. Cheers.
Woo!
today, we're asking all the adult entertainers at the AVN Awards, what is the best size penis that they want? We're doing length and girth. So let's get into it. All right, what is your ideal penis size? And show us.
Six.
Six?
Seven.
All right, and what about girth?
I'm gonna need at least this much.
Really?
This is a minimum.
For length, right?
Yes.
What about girth?
Right, like just based off my personal experiences, right? I think I would need a 5-incher like this.
Do you mind if you show us your ideal penis size? I have a tape measure for you right here.
Wait, I gotta do it this way to make sure. We're gonna go with this.
10 inches?
At least. To ride this ride, gotta be this.
What about girth?
Oh, wow.
Does penis size matter to you?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Can you show them what is like your bare minimum size?
Oh, no, don't ask that. I'm a size queen. I'm the worst person to ask this to.
So you don't know what you would want? Or?
Oh, no, I'm a size queen. The bigger, the better.
7?
Between 8 and 9.
8 and 9?
Yes.
Okay, what about girth?
Ooh, thick.
Okay, so show us like how thick. Whoa.
Yeah, I can take it.
7?
Yeah.
Okay.
So 7-7. Lucky numbers.
I like to be fisted, so there's that.
Okay, let's start from here to, okay.
I would say 6.
6?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, 6.
What about girth size?
Not too wide because my coochie is really tiny, so probably like, yeah, like,
so it's gotta be super thick.
Yeah. Fatty Miss Boom Bilatty. I like it thick.
13.
Wow.
Brexilla.
5.5.
5.5?
Yep. Yep. That's ideal.
What about girth?
Well, considering I work with Girth Master.
Wait, what did you say?
Do you know who Girth Master is?
Girth Master?
So 7 inches around. It's pretty big.
Alrighty, who am I here with today?
Little Jess.
Alright, I'm gonna go right into it. Does penis size matter?
More yes than no, but yeah.
Yeah? Do you mind showing us your ideal size for you? I have a tape measure for show.
Oh, my Lanta.
You got this, girl.
Oh, there you go. All right. I gotta like.
go ahead, whatever you gotta do.
7 inches?
Yeah.
What about girth?
I'm not gonna lie, I just hit my pen like literally 2 minutes before this, so I'm like,
they gotta be small boys, cause it's half the size.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So I'm saying like 5, 1 in each. Okay. Like a decent girth, but not too girthy.
I mean, I'm usually like 8 or 9 is my favorite.
8 or 9?
Yeah.
On here?
So 9 inches?
9, yeah.
What about girth? Ooh, thick.
I like them thick. Maybe around there. That's about 8. 8. Honestly, this is good.
So 5 inches?
5 inches, yeah. I have a pretty small cervix and it kind of hurts when I take big dicks. So like a 5-inch and it has like a little bit of girth.
I was about to say, do you want to show us girth? What about your girth size? What do you like?
For girth?
Yeah.
Like how
do you go like this or with the tape?
Maybe like, no, that's too thick. Like 2 fingers, like
two
this.
2 fingers?
Yeah. Yeah, like 2.5. I want to say 3-finger girth. Actually, no, that's too big. 2, yeah.
Yeah. 30 inches.
30?
You're not packing 30, you don't have enough.
What about girth?
Girth?
We got to get that girth. Okay, so skinny but long? Skinny long?
I like it like a pointer.
Curved or straight?
Curved or straight. I like a straight shooter.
A straight shooter? Okay.
As long as it's bigger than like 5 inches, I think you're good.
I'm just gonna like throw this out because to be honest, it's not about dick size, it's about connection. If you're so worried about your dick size, then you're not actually connecting with the woman in front of you.
Wow, I love that.
Hey guys, so we are in bed. It actually really feels like
It's supposed to be 4 a.m., but it's like 3. We both have our little
silk scarves
to protect the hair.
To make sure it doesn't frizz or anything.
Yes.
And now we're setting our alarm right now.
Yeah, setting our alarm
for 9 a.m. And we're going to sleep at 1:39, but it's like in reality, like
4?
4.
In reality.
Florida time, I guess. I don't know.
So yeah, we're gonna go to sleep. See you in the morning.